and say, open this, where Joshua did this, Joshua did that, he's going to quote almost everything that the Bible said to you. He said, but teachers will tell you, will give you the application of what he or she is saying to your day-to-day activities. Open it up. If we believe so much in this church, if we believe that we don't have alternative, that is the only time we can respect the church. Yeah, because if you believe you have alternative, if the shepherd is going to talk, but if you know you don't have alternative, that the Lord of Celestia, you will want to follow everything to the letter. Even though you want to use your any brain sometimes, but you will say, no, my God says this. I have to do this. So let us continue to try. Let's continue to see that there is no how God can give us more if we are not returned glory back to Him. If there is no how, we can do anything. Come on, Bro said, only kotole de be wa shishe wa ba ofimo wa kanome nke jide bi arare bi de ko o bi de ko o ko o ntare je. That is it. And when he sang the song, those people were in church. So he's only saying, if you can do this, that's when you get this. Otherwise, you are just singing the song. Let the shepherd of that church be pouring oil. God. 1 gallon of oil on your head every day. It will work. Yeah. It will work. It is when you are in good celestial that you stand on your feet. That is when you will even be able to recognize fake prophets and real ones. But if the person is a bamboo celestial, anything goes. Even though somebody put, even though Babalawo does come from that and go up to that, he will still paralyze it. Because spiritually, he cannot identify. Let us know that be there, you are listening to the song. That's what the Word of God says. And nobody can change what the Word of God has said. Nobody. Because we met the Word of God on this earth, and I'm very sure we're going to give it to him. It won't change. I'm very sure that before we came to this world, Genesis was the first chapter. And Exodus second. And after we leave, I don't think Exodus will be the first. And if that is not existing, the principle of God will not change. So if we want to live a stress-free life, if we want to always shine, if we want people to be envious of us and say, what kind of God is this serving? We have to make that God happy by returning all the glory back to Him. Abraham did this one. He also, I don't want to be quoting Bible because I know my time is running out for the preaching. We knew what Abraham did. Even to the extent to the, it got to a stage. On the road, Isaac was asking his father, this is all slaughtering materials. We have knife, we have machete, we have everything. You don't have our matches. But the meat we are going to use, where is it? The boy said, Even before we leave the house, we have to put the ram in the trunk before we proceed. But he said, God will provide. Can we? If we are Christians and we are bound to follow this Bible, why are we not following it? Why am I not following it? Why are we not following it? He said, God will provide. The man with faith, and we all knew how old Abraham was when Isaac came. Man of my people, I know all my grandmothers here. I don't even know if they are children, but they even love the grandchildren and children. For you to know how age people love children. Until the 11.9 hour. God provided. We have series of testimonies. Look at Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Look at what they did. He said, "Why be alone until why?" Oh my God! Oh my God! You, when you see people that talk with authority. I was in Spain. Yeah, this is serious story. When we cut all that, it was in Spain that we had some problem. You know what I was just, what I was just left with? My Bible and the way that I said it. I said, if this people like, if they are selling this company, I will survive. Let them throw off to anywhere they like. I don't care. But if there is my church, it shall be more than me. That's one of the songs I love. La don't know. I know I love that song. Only it shall be more than me. My home. Lord, I want to see me there. Me no more than no one. If we keep talking about how fresh and good celestial church is. We won't live here. We won't live. But why that we that are inside this church? Why are we doing this? Celestial people will see the level that is celestial. They say, Sapmo, Celestio. Yes, sir. That's happened to me.